I thought I was in a bad position. See you later, sucker.
How's it going, everybody? Dregast here, and welcome back to another episode of BeamNG Drive. So we're back on the campaigns, and I downloaded two for us to play. Now, we're probably only going to get into one today, but these are Sunday Cup banger races. So it's all about Destruction Derby races, and, you know, we don't really see that very often in BeamNG Drive, so I'm really excited for this. Now we have two different tracks to choose from, Wrong Turn Raceway and Tanner's Gulch here. We're going to get into both most likely if you guys are enjoying this. I think we're going to do Wrong Turn Raceway today just because I want to be on tarmac. I know Tanner's Gulch is all off-road, very rocky terrain, and Wrong Turn Raceway is more tarmac-like, therefore hopefully you can go a little faster and do some bigger crashes. Now this one's only 4 races, Tanner's Gulch is actually 10, so I don't know how long this is going to be. If it's a very short episode, we might start Tanner's Gulch as well. But let's get into it. We're going to start with Wrong Turn Raceway here and see how we can do. All right, and we are on race number A. Of course, I'm in the back of the pack here. This track is the shortest config. Turn right on the hill after turn one. Okay, so we got 10 cars here, and hopefully my PC can handle this. BeamNG has been getting better dealing with lots of cars on the screen. Before, you could have like one or two. Now, as you can see, you can actually start having races in this thing. Now, let's do some fun here. We're all about the destruction here, ladies and gentlemen. So I am going to try and be as aggressive as possible. Now, this track is all tarmac, so we're going to be going pretty fast here. Holy shit, that guy is being thrown sideways. Ooh, this might be a little bit of a jump even. Yeah, you can probably get some good speed down that hill. Ooh, I'm really liking this course so far. It's very hilly, very turny, and very, very difficult. Now, this is the first place guy. Let's tease him a little bit. Thankfully, like, it's the starting one. I'm assuming this is probably going to be the most easy one because we're in a WRLD right now, and the WRLD, as I've said many times before, is one of my favorite cars in this game just because it's so nimble, agile, and very easy to control as well. All right, we're already on lap 3, and I'm going so fast, I'm actually going to be lapping the competition here. Let's take this corner a little tight so we can try and get around these guys. Oh, we're going in for a hard hit there. Yeah, just using the competition to my advantage. No big deal. Get the hell out of the way, Mr. Taxi Cab. Oh, this guy's not doing too well. Part of his car's hanging off of him. You know what? Let's pit him as well. You know what? If I was ever in a real Destruction Derby, I would be the biggest asshole. Because you know what? I just hit everybody. I don't give a fuck. And there we go. First race is totally a success. That one really wasn't too bad at all. It was actually only 1 minute and 49 seconds, so I'm hoping the next tracks are a little bit longer because I need a little bit more of a challenge. All right, race number B. This is 10 cars once again with a figure 8 configuration. Make sure you turn left after the first hump. I like how it gives you a little bit of tips. But we're in a van this time, which is, it might be a good thing. Considering it's a figure 8, I want a heavy vehicle. I'm just worried this thing's going to be a little bit too slow. We kind of got spoiled with that WRLD at the start there. So now I got to deal with having a bit of a slower one. But I can still use my weight to my advantage, as you can see, and be as aggressive as possible. Oh man, I am not starting out strong here, ladies and gentlemen. Thankfully, my competition is screwing up as well, so they aren't getting ahead. Now, oh, this little car, I so want to hit you. There we go. Oh my god, it hardly even fazed me with these little cars. I love the vans. Okay, but I didn't mention this, by the way. You do need to come in first to go to the next race, so it's going to be a bit of a challenge to constantly be in first, especially in a banger-style race. I mean, one wrong turn, and I could break my axle or something and not have a very good time, but I am cutting corners pretty hard here, being pretty aggressive, and it's working out so far. All right, but I am worried about this figure eight. It is going to get to the point where we are going to start hitting each other. We are spreading out quite a bit now, so that figure eight could be the killer. Alright, I believe this guy in front of me is the first place guy. We are getting to the edge of the map, so, oh, am I gonna take it? Oh, please tell me. Oh, that was it there. And of course, he was the first place guy, so that checkpoint behind us was the final one. We got really close there, but we gotta unfortunately retry until we get first place, so let's do a little better this time. Oh, there's some aggressiveness right in front of me. It wasn't just me being aggressive. You know what? I'm gonna pit that guy just for doing that. Get the hell out of here. All right, and he's back already. So you know what? We'll pit him again. There The one problem with the van is it's just not that quick at all. So, I honestly don't know what place I'm in. I think, once again, that van is ahead of me, so I'm going to try my best to keep up. But, what the hell is going on? That's like a five-car pileup right there. All right, well, it's safe to assume a lot of my competition isn't doing very well, considering over here, oh, it's still there, and he just ran right into it. So, yeah. One problem with BeamNG AI is it's not very smart AI. They generally go in one path, and anything in front of them, they just plow right into. It's fucking hilarious, though. Okay, but I gotta catch up to this van and take first place. What are we on? Lap 3 out of 4, so we still got lots of time, so I'm not gonna be too aggressive, but I'm going to take him on. You know what? This turn I can usually beat people on, so let's do that. There we go. A nice little love tap there, and I think we're into first place now. All right, so now we just got to avoid this dangerous intersection, but thankfully, most of my competition is right there hanging out with each other. All right, and here's the final checkpoint. I better got the win this time. There better not have been anyone sneaky in front of me. Yes, success once again. Moving on to the third one. All right, we're back at a 10-car race, ring race in a racy Miramar. Now, the Miramar is quite possibly the worst car in this game, at least for me. Like, controlling it, you can see I'm spinning out right at the start there. It's just all back wheels and no weight at all, especially with this racing-inspired one. So I'm going to be drifting probably most of the time here, and it should be pretty interesting. Another bad feature of this car is it's very light, so it's not like I can hit people. Oh, God! All right, well, that's the issue with this one. Once again, a little too light, so I easily flip there, and I don't think I'm going to be able to flip this thing, so we are going to have to restart once again. All right. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Whoa, watch out, Mr. Muscle. Okay, we're being a little aggressive. This is what banging is all about, though. Gotta be a little bit aggressive sometime. Oh, we are going to get so much air off that jump. I mean, look at this. I'm drifting around this whole friggin' corner. Oh, my God. God, this thing just, it's constantly in the air because it's so freaking light. Come on, hold on to her. All right, we're doing good now. This is going to be the big jump. Thankfully, this jump isn't too bad. This is my favorite turn. I just love how big this hill is, how turny it is, and how much speed you can do it with. Okay, oh, shit. Sorry, buddy. Thanks for kind of aligning me, right? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Not again, not again. Okay. Somehow I didn't kill myself there. This thing is just, I can't do this car. I think this is the same car that we raced with when Ollie43 did that challenge and it was spinning out all over the place. This is just not a fun car to deal with. All right, but slowly and surely I am getting the hang of it here. If you can keep it under control, it is such a good car. It is just so much faster than the competition. But as you can see, like, I'm just constantly in a state of non-controlness. Thankfully, as you can see, my competition not doing so well as well. So I really have no idea what place I'm in. I don't think I'm in first here, that's for sure. But you know what? You never know. A lot of my competition has been rendered useless now. So maybe, okay, there's some people here. If I can catch up to them, I think these are the top two. The question is if I can catch up to them, and it's not helping that I'm hitting a fucking wall. Okay, checkpoint. Oh, 7 out of 7. We already failed. Fifth place. Oh my God, I wasn't even close. All right, let's do way better this time. Oh, no, 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 not a fucking gen. God, this car. Okay, come on. Yeah, I don't think. Come on. Maybe we can wiggle it just a little bit and get back. It's not looking like I'm going to be able to get back on my wheels. It's getting close. Hold on. No. I mean, my car's not doing too well regardless, but it definitely doesn't help that I'm on my side. Once again, gotta restart. Whoa, 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 whoa! Holy shit! That's the kind of crashes that I want. I didn't have time to react to that one. There was a little bit of a pile up there, and this corner seems to be the common corner where I'm on my hood somehow. Oh my God, this fucking corner! Hey buddy, how's it going? Please let me get off of you. I don't want to have car sex right now. I want to win this race. There we go. Okay, that was better than most of the corners that I do on that corner. Not that that's saying much. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, God damn it, I didn't see you guys down here. All right, I guess he's joining with us. Is my car?
Yeah, this isn't looking too good. I can't even get up this damn hill. I don't think I'm gonna win this one, damn it. Okay, so here we go again. And that's the problem with banger races. One good hit and you're screwed, and you gotta last four laps. Took that turn a little too tight. Oh shit, I feel like I'm going way too fucking fast, but you know what? Too fast, too furious, this is how you're supposed to do it. Oh, okay, no! God, not this fucking corner, I can't handle it. Every fucking time, I guess I don't learn my lesson, you know? I should probably slow down a bit on that one. All right, somehow, oh, what are you guys doing? Somehow this car is still alive, and I'm looking at my competition. As you can see, most are not doing too well, so we might have a chance with this one. We're only on lap 2 out of 4. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, that's a fence. Okay, I was just gonna say how good my car is compared to the competitions, and you know, how I might have a chance, and I think I pretty much ruined that by pretty much making love with a fence, and yeah, cars and fences don't get along very well. Now we know, my coolant's overheating, shit is happening, yeah, this thing's gonna blow up by the end of this, but you know what, we're gonna keep going anyways, we'll see what happens. Piston rings damaged, that's not good. Okay, we are smoking from everywhere, guys. This thing, it might catch on fire. I'm hoping it does, because that's badass. I thought I was in a bad position. See you later, suckers. Oh, this guy's still alive. No, I can't let this guy win. I'm full throttle right now. You gotta get the fuck out of the way, buddy, because I'm gonna win this one, damn it. Oh my god, my oil's overheating, though. I gotta last another fucking lap. Thankfully, we're on checkpoint 7 out of 7, so I just gotta last a lap. Head gasket damaged. Everything is breaking on this thing. I can't even turn anymore, really, so you know what? Oh god, please. Please, we just gotta make it, because I think we're gonna win this one, because I don't think there's one damn good car in the competition. Oh, no. Oh, yes. Oh, shit, get the fuck out of here. Okay, yes. Okay, my car is not moving forward anymore. Oh, shit. Yep, we are dead here, and it looks like all my competition is dead as well. Yeah, boost me, go ahead. Does that help at all? You know what? I wonder if I can hook onto him and get second. Nope, can't do that. He is, he's not doing very well anyway. God damn it, I was so close to winning this one. This is truly a challenging race. So once again, back to the start. And this time, we can't let this little car break, I guess. What the fuck, bro? Why would you do that? You're an asshole! Oh my god, he tried to pit me over the most dangerous part of the map. I think I'm in second here. Somehow this van is in first. No, you're an asshole, you know that? I am going to try and take out that guy to the best of my ability. Once again, this fence really does seem to like me. Oh god, I hear him coming. Fucking knew it, you- Ah! God, I was doing so good for, like, at least 20 seconds, and now- At least 20 seconds. That's good in Dragas mine. Alright, lap 4. Oh, why? Why? Oh my god. And I know I don't come in first now, but I don't think I was in first anyways. Let's see what happens here. God damn it, the fucking... What the fuck? God, please tell me I win this. Not win it, but at least finish. Okay, failed. I thought I was doing good. Fucking 8? That's almost last. What the fuck? All right, this is first place here for sure. Oh no, I gotta stop commentating. I can't drive when I commentate, guys. God damn it. Okay, well, let's... Oh fuck, what the fuck? What did you do to my car? Oh my god, it's already smoking like crazy. Oh fuck, no. God damn it. Why can I not do this one fucking turn? Oh fuck, buddy. Oh fuck. Holy shit, that's the way to pass in a banger race. Oh, God, my one wheel connected and turned me to the left a little too hard. Ah, God damn it. Oh, this is so frustrating. All right, you know what? Let's try first person view. This is generally how I drive better anyways, as you can see, clearly I know what I'm doing right now. Yep, that's this is going well. First person, great idea. It's working. But yes, usually I drive a little bit better in first person. I don't know if it's happening right now though. It doesn't feel like it. That's for damn sure. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. I don't like that. I can't see over the hills now. All right, this is actually kind of working, guys. I'm getting places that are not backwards, but forwards. I know it's amazing, right? Okay, I think these two. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm not supposed to be going backwards right now. Okay. Okay, at least they fucked up as well. Keep this up. We might be okay. All right, I caught back up to them. Let's see if I can do the pass here. I just want to do a nice pass. I don't want to try and fight them because I'm in the light car right now. If I try and crash them, bad shit's going to happen. We're in first, I think. I hope. And now I just got to keep it. And that's way harder than it seems. Okay, what are we on? Lap four. Oh, shit. Okay, drifted the whole thing. We're doing okay. We're on lap four, checkpoint 4 out of 7. 5 out of 7, just 2 more checkpoints. No! No, you don't! Get the fuck out of here. This is going to be my win, bitch. Okay. Oh, please tell me I won it. Don't tell me that guy over there. Oh, thank God. Oh, that was, well, that was some white knuckle racing. I think that's what they call it, right? You know, I am sweating like crazy. That was, that was such a difficult race, but so damn fun. All right, in the final race, numero D. Why did I say numero? It's a letter. Letter D. Race letter D. I don't know why it's a letter, but whatever. 10-car race, wrong turn DD, full track configuration. So, this should be the biggest race yet. I love how we just fall from the sky, too, by the way. You can't just lightly put the cars on the ground. You gotta bounce them off everything. But we're in a big old boat right now. I hate this car. Just because it's pretty good. It just, it doesn't turn. It's got understeer for days. And I don't like cars like that. But we... What the fuck just happened? Oh my God, this is starting out very, very strong, ladies and gentlemen. We might be okay, though, because we do have a heavier car. We should be able to push people out of our way, at least, which is kind of the point of banger races. So, I'm optimistic, but I'm a little worried with this car as well. Alright, but I want to get to the front of the pack as quickly as possible so they can fight each other and I can stay out of the chaos. So I'm going to take this turn really wide and then really tight, see if I can pass them here. This is a little too tight, but you know what? There we go. Hit the gravel D, and now I'm stuck in front of them. Oh my God. Okay. God, no! Don't do that! God damn it. Okay, that did not work in my favor at all, and we are freaking three cars wide right now. Looks like even four, maybe. Oh, shit. Of course I spin out. And what the fuck is going on? Guys, just everyone back up, you know, spread out. Everything's going to be okay. All right, you guys can stay stuck. I don't give a fuck. Oh, no. Did my axle? Yeah, my axle's broken. That is pretty much the death for a car. I can't even fucking turn, guys. God damn it. Oh, that was fucking beautiful. Slide right into second place, and then fuck it up and climb a mountain. It's great, right? Okay, try and get down here. Don't hurt yourself. We still got this thing. We're still basically in the front of the pack here. Oh, what is going on here, ladies and gentlemen? All right, well, let's just try and get out of everyone's way. I honestly have no idea what place I'm in. We are just everywhere. Like, some people I'm lapping, other people are ahead of me. I think this SUV might be in first, but I don't fucking know anymore. So, you know what? I'm just gonna do the best of my ability, and we'll see what happens in the end. Oh, man, we are really fighting good here, though. Oh, come on. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Stop pushing forward. I swear to God, this AI... Stop! Let me fucking go! Oh, no. Let's see, this is your... Now, this is all your fault. This is all you. Oh my God, did you break? You broke my fucking axle, didn't you? You fucking assholes. I hate you guys. You guys are dumb too. Look at this guy running right into them. Okay, I'm still going here. You know what? Maybe I am okay. Maybe I should stop complaining and actually try. No, there's definitely something going on with my steering. It is not working very well, but you know what? My competition isn't doing very well either, so maybe, just maybe, we will get a good placement here. You never know. I'm actually gaining time on my lap time, so that's a good thing. All right, but we're on the final lap here, so we may as well just go to the end here. I don't think I'm in first place, but you never know. Like, I totally could be, too. It's so hard to tell when it doesn't give you a position. Okay, and here is the final one. Checkpoint 14 out of 14. And I failed. Second place. Of course someone beat me. Damn it. Okay, let's retry. All right, in first place on lap number one already. Not doing too bad, but They are right behind me here, so as long as I can keep up this lead, I should be golden. And that's harder said than done, but we might be okay. Oh shit, gotta go this way. The problem with being in lead, you gotta remember which way to go. Oh shit! What the hell happened? Did I jump him? I kinda accidentally rotated my camera there. Oh my god, I'm so disoriented now. And of course I just let someone pass me. So now I gotta put the hammer down and get ahead. That was a little scary though. Oh no. Yeah, I'm having a really hard time. There we go. Rear tire also deflated. This is going to be fun now. I'm still gonna go for it. Oh my god, I can't even turn. I can't. It's gone. Turning's gone, guys. I'm a mountain climber now, bitches. Okay, yeah, something is clearly... Okay, this wheel turns, that wheel doesn't. So axle is broken. Basically impossible to drive the thing, so we gotta restart again after doing so well for a couple laps. That guy's going for a little bit of a ride there. You guys having fun? What the hell? There's like a train of them pushing that guy. Oh, I love beamng AI sometimes. I can't turn again. What the fuck? Did I break my axle again? Yep, I did. Great. Fucking grand. All right, I don't want to jinx myself, but I want to kind of update you guys. I've been really focusing on this one, and I am so far very far ahead. At least I think so. But you know what? I'm not going to get too confident here because anything can happen in a banger race, so hopefully we can keep this up. We're currently on lap 3 out of 4, halfway through that lap. Should be good. Oh god, like I'm spinning out already. Oh god. Cross section. Oh, okay. We're getting really close to hitting each other on those things. All right, the final lap. Now, the one dangerous point, I'm actually lapping people now, as you can see. They're not going too fast. But the one dangerous point is right over here during the cross section. If I can get past this, assuming I don't spin out at all, we should be okay. Oh, God, it scares me every time, though. All right, so now I just need to hold this for 4 more checkpoints. I think I got it, guys. I think we'll be okay. It's going to take a miracle to do something poorly. I'm just going nice and slow right now because I know how easy it is to break something in this game, and we are just going to allow the win to happen quite easily. There we go. Thank God. 3 minutes and 46 seconds. That last one was very difficult. The third one as well. The first two weren't too bad, but man, did the challenge heat up at the end of that campaign. All right, guys, we're going to end this episode of beamng Drive here. I hope you enjoyed the Wrong Turn Raceway campaign. Next time, if you guys do enjoy this, we're going to do the Tanner's Gulch, which is basically a bigger version. There's 10 races instead of just 4, so that's going to be truly, truly challenging. Regardless, guys, I hope you enjoyed this one, and if you did enjoy it, remember to hit that like button so I know how I'm doing, and feel free to drop me a comment if you feel inclined to. So as always, guys, thanks for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one.